Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball, a full case pick your team break. This is pick your team break number 17 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Big thanks to these folks for getting into the action. Really appreciate it. There's the case right there. There's the official printout here on the 18th. Nice. I'll use that to guide me on who gets what. So we can call that out. I think I have everything I need here. We got another fresh case on the website, JaspysHobbyland.com. If you don't see it on the website, I'm sure there'll be plenty of other baseball there too. So always check back on the website every day. We break Monday through Saturday. Every night, Monday through Saturday. We rest on Sundays. All right. Good luck, everyone. All the big prospects are here, except for like the number two pick, Nick Senzel. But other than that, we got pretty much everybody else. And they always try to squeeze in, usually, they try to squeeze in maybe one or two veteran autographs per case in here as well. So mostly prospects, but they'll toss in a nice veteran auto. And that's also something to kind of chase. Good luck, everybody. So a lot of nice stuff in here. A lot of different low number parallels that you can chase. We've seen some pretty big hits pop out of here too. So I'm looking forward to seeing what comes out of here. Baseball season, World Baseball Classic in full swing. Spring training, we're right in the middle of it, right in the thick of spring training. Players getting their ABs in and all that. And then, before you know it, the start of the baseball season. Crazy. We'll be getting a lot of new baseball product on JaspysHobbyland.com too. So spend the summer with us, folks. All right, Austin Meadows leads us off. There's Lucas Giolito. And our first autograph is Matt Manning. That goes to the Tigers. Jake Johnston with that one. We'll set the autos right here just so we can kind of keep track of the autos that come out of the boxes. We got the cracked ice mirror image, atomic is what they call it. These are one per case. So I will sleeve this up, and I will also randomize these off to the Cubs or Brewers. There's the regular mirror image cards will just be randomized left and right. We'll do that at the end, like this one. Next auto is Sean Newcomb for the Braves. That'll go to Ed Ahrens. Some of these are autographed too. And nice, there we go. Gleyber Torres, Baseball America, 83 out of 150. Some of these are autographed as well, parallel. Nice. For the Bronx Bombers, going to Joseph F. Nice. Next mini box, you have two more autographs. There's Jose Canseco. And we've got Ozzy Albies, another autograph for the Braves, for Ed. Nolan Arenado, we got out of 250 Ichiro for the Marlins. That'll go to Kip. And Braxton Garrett for Kip. There's Mookie Betts back there. Nice. All right, so your autographs out of the first box was Marlins, Braves, Tigers. Next one. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna pull open the 2016 MLB draft. I'll link that to the chat for you guys too. Just so you can see who some of these top guys are. So here is the link for everybody for the draft. 2016 draft, so you can follow along at home. So that Braxton Garrett, for example, he was a number 7 pick overall. Kip, so top 10 draft pick for the Marlins. I think all, like I said before, I think all of the big names, or all the big top draft picks from 2016 are in here, except for, because I'm looking at the list right now, except for Nick Senzel. He was the number 2 overall pick out of Tennessee, and he was picked by the Reds. We haven't seen him in this product, but we've seen Mickey Moniak, number 1 pick for the Phillies. We've seen Ian Anderson, number 3 for the Braves, just kind of going down the list in order. 4th pick, Riley Pint. Rockies, Corey Ray we've seen. Brewers, A's, A.J. Puck. We just saw the Braxton Garrett. Padres, Cal Quantrill, Matt Manning we just saw. Zach Collins is the 10th overall for the White Sox. Kyle Lewis we've seen. I think we've seen a lot of Jason Groom, but I know he, I think he's in there. Josh Lowe for the Rays. Will Benson we see a lot of. Alex Kirilov as well for the Twins. Matt Tyus for the Angels. Forrest Whitley. Blake Rutherford I've not seen. No Justin Dunn. I haven't seen any of him. Gavin Lux we've seen. Will Craig we've seen some of. And some, I think that's about it for the top, for the first rounders anyway. And then plus other international players or whatnot are squeezed in here. Veterans as well, as I said before. And there's Ahmed Rosario. Nice. On card auto for the Metropolitan. Steve K, last spot mojo. One of the top guys in their system. Nice one, Steve. Thanks for grabbing the Mets at the end. And we got nice Brendan Rodgers. Nice. He was a top pick, what, a year ago, year or two ago? Colorado Rockies. Jake Johnson with that one. Nice. Third selection of the 2015 MLB draft. Yeah, so I think, is he going to be a regular this season? He might be. All right, so that's a nice one for Jake and the Rockies. We got Daniel Murphy, 49 out of 99. And, wow. Well, I was going to say, I didn't see a lot of Justin Dunns, but there's one right now. Justin Dunn, who is the, what, number 19th overall, I think? Yeah, number 19th overall from Boston College. Oh, it says right there, too. Nice on-card auto. 6 out of 50 for the Mets. Another one for the last spot, Mojo and Steve K. Daniel Pelletier with the Daniel Murphy numbered card. And Zach Collins. Just talked about him as well. Nice Zach Collins. White Sox going to Aaron Bradford. Nice. I think Zach Collins was number 10? Number 10. A Miami Hurricane. All right, there you go. So that's box 2. White Sox, Mets, Rockies, and Mets. Nice. It's a nice, very nice box. So good luck, everybody. If you want more baseball, we got National Treasures Baseball on the website that's been filling up pretty steadily today. We got more Bowman's Best. We can run this back today as well. And Matt Wick says Black Gold sold out. Nice. So that first half of Black Gold football sold out. So make sure you fill up the second half. We can do the entire case of Black Gold football. And TJ saying that the last big kind of team left in NT baseball is the Red Sox. Get the Red Sox, and then the other teams will fall like dominoes. And Tech baseball is left as well. I think, what, 3-4 teams left in Tech baseball? So you can make it a baseball day, folks. A lot of baseball close to filling. We've been working on that all week, so get it going. Ton. Tyler O'Neill for the Mariners. Alexander Lahm with that. Yoan Moncada, 6 out of 50 for the Red Sox. And Kyle Lewis, another Mariner for Alexander Lahm. Yes, Black Gold is after this. Nothing else is in between. All right, so a couple Mariners autographs popping out of there. Let's see what the other two are. Here it comes. It's Colby Allard for the Braves. Ed Aarons racking up the Braves. There he is. There's Corey C. Are we worried about his back? I hope not. I hope it's not a reason for concern. There's AJ Reed for the Astros. Nice. Stroh's auto going to John Fernandez. So those are your four autographs there. And a Cal Quantrill out of 250 for the Padres. That'll be for Jake Johnson. Black Gold is a random team break. So we don't know yet. Do all cards ship, what, in Bowman's Best? I don't think so. What do we say in here? Website says no vet base ships in Bowman's Best. For Black Gold, yes. If you're talking Black Gold, yeah. Like Mike Coster said, everything ships in Black Gold. I think everything's numbered anyway. So we always ship any numbered card, no matter how high or low they are serial numbered. Well, no matter how high they're serial numbered. All the low numbered ones absolutely ship out. Yeah, it'll always say on the product page, everybody. So if it doesn't say no vet base ships, that means everything ships. Sean Newcomb, another Brave for Ed. And the next one is Andrew Benintendi. Nice. That goes to the Red Sox, Corey K. That's a big one. And Mike Clevenger, nice. That was also a numbered card for Deho Lee at a 250 for the Mariners. But Mike Clevenger auto, nice one for the Tribe, going to Daniel Pelletier. And we've got Matt Tyus, 92 out of 99 for the Los Angeles, California, Anaheim Angels of Orange County. TJ with that one. Those are your four autos there. John Parrott needs some Orioles. We try to find some Orioles in there. Angels, Indians, Red Sox, Braves. I don't think the Orioles had a first rounder. Oh, they got Cody Sedlock. Okay, they picked Cody Sedlock 27th. I think we've seen some Cody Sedlock before. Not sure if my gut feeling is that the Orioles were not priced very high relative to the other teams. But doesn't mean we can't see some in here. All right. Good luck, everybody. We're a little over halfway there. And then after this, we'll be going into some black gold football. And after that, I don't know what's going to happen after that. But I'm sure something else will fill up. We have a number of breaks that are very close. I know National Treasures Baseball has been steadily selling. I know Tech Baseball, High Tech 2016 High Tech Baseball, is under five teams left. Three or four teams left in that one. Leaf Metal Football, always easy to sell. So, really, Brett? There's only four left in NT? Oh, so that's really selling out. We were at 13. Yeah, now it's to four. Crazy. Blue Jays, Brewers, Diamondbacks, and Marlins. So after Black Gold, we might see some NT baseball. Nice. Nicely done, everybody. All right, Ryan Braun. Let me move a little bit quicker on this break. Drew Jackson, Mariners, because we've got a couple breaks backing up now. Nice one for the Mariners, Alexander Long. We got, oh, nice, Franklin Barreto for the A's. Athletics TJ with the A's, 67 out of 99. When will more honors come back? Probably not for a little while. I think we'll be focusing mostly on, there's Josh Hader, three autographs in this stack right here. Probably focusing more on National Treasures football next week. That'll be kind of our high-end football product that we want to direct people to. Poor Alex Reyes out of 250. Could have been breaking out this season. But instead, elbow surgery. There he is. Alex Reyes autograph. There you go. Cardinals, Eric Leal. Alex Reyes. Still a good auto to hold on to, though. I think he's going to be one of the better pitchers in the league in the coming years. I mean, that's like his floor, you know, like ceiling. Who knows? 92 out of 99, J.P. Crawford for the Phillies. And Forrest Whitley for the Astros, John Fernandez. All right, so a lot out of here. Astros, Cardinals, Brewers, A's, Mariners. Three boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. Still plenty of autographs to go. Remember, four per box. So there's still, 12 autographs to go. So cross your fingers, play to the whistle, stay positive. Visualize the hits being pulled. Big hits being pulled. Yeah, we still haven't seen that vet auto yet either, so we're going to have to look for that as well. I don't think there's an NT checklist yet. Check cardboardconnection.com. They might have it, but I don't think an official checklist is not out as of yet. All right. Next mini box, we've got Garrett Davila for the Royals, Chad, with the Royals auto. Tim Anderson, nice, White Sox. Aaron Bradford with the White Sox, nice. I think he'll be their starting shortstop. And nice, 34 out of 35. Orange, Lucas Giolito for Daniel Pelletier with the Chicago organization now, White Sox. Alex Kirilloff for the Twins. That will go to Minnesota. Karen Steele. You must have a stack of these now, Karen. All right. Out of 250, Robinson Cano, Mike Trout, and another Forrest Whitley right here. Going out to the Astros, John Fernandez. All right, so we had the Astros, Twins, White Sox, and Royals are your autographs in this one. Two more boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. Looks like just the Diamondbacks are left in National Treasures Baseball. So we'll finish off this Bowman's Best. We'll go black gold, half case of black gold football, which is about a 20-minute break, and then we'll jump into National Treasures Baseball, which is also about a 20-minute break, and then we'll see what we can do after that. So the next break, if you're looking for the next one that's going to fill, that you want to be a part of, next one probably won't happen for another 45 minutes or so. So if you need to schedule out your basketball day, there it is. It looks like St. Mary is starting off fast against Arizona. I know, three Forrest Whitleys. Looks like the Astros. John Fernandez, you're starting your Forrest Whitley PC, personal collection. All right, eight more autographs to go. Maybe a bonus. Still haven't seen the vet autographs. We should expect something like that too. So it's because this is mostly prospects and like second year players, right? Maybe we'll see a veteran auto pop out of here. Like we've seen like a nice like Buster Posey auto come out of here. So you never know what it's gonna be. I don't think it's guaranteed, but more often than not, we see them. All right, nice. Luis Severino, atomic autograph out of 25. 9 out of 25 for the Bronx Bombers. Joseph F. Nice. And TJ starting his Matt Tyus PC with the Angels. Out of 250, Wilson Contreras for the Cubs. And the autograph is Josh Lowe for the Rays. So the Rays on the board, that's for Chad. And there's the other autograph, Colby Allard, going to Ed and the Braves. An upside down Luis Severino. And that is that. One box to go. Then we'll be diving into some black gold. So we had the Braves, Rays, Angels, and a nice out of 25 for the Yankees. And NT has sold out, says Bradley Brode. Nice. So it'll be black gold, half case, black gold break after this. And then we'll do NT baseball. And then after that, I don't know what else happened. Maybe high tech baseball? That's only four teams away. We might as well do that one too, while we're in kind of a baseball frame of mind. And then we can dive back into some more football. I think it'd be fun to finish off that flawless football tonight. As kind of like let's push towards that being the last break of the night, so we end the week on a flawless note. So go to jaspyshobbyland.com. I think $20 will get you two players. $20 gets you two random players in a two briefcase break. So I say we try to push for that flawless football at the end of the night. Go to jaspyshobbyland.com to place your orders. All right, good luck, everyone. Last box. We got Orlando Arcia, nice one for the Brewers, Daniel Pelletier. And Wix is saying that there's two teams left in high-tech baseball. All right, so that should probably go off after the nice Atomic Chris Bryan right here. That should go after the NT baseball. Nice. And Will Benson for the Tribe, Daniel Pelletier. With another one. And the last mini box, two more autographs to go. Good luck, everyone. We've got an orange Austin Meadows at a 35. Right there, 33 at 35 for the Pirates. That goes to Daniel Gonzalez and Corey Ray for the Brewers. That's another one for Daniel Pelletier. He's got all the autos so far in this box. One more auto left. And it's going to be a Rocky, Trevor Story. Colorado Rockies for Jake Johnston. Nice story there. And looks like that is that, folks. That was your break. That was picker team number 17, Bowman's Best Baseball, the 2016 edition of Bowman's Best Baseball. Rockies, Brewers, Indians, and Brewers. Let's do a couple randomizers really quick for these two cards right here, and then we'll move on to the next break. All right, so we'll randomize left and right on those mirror image cards, and then the one per case atomic version will be Cubs, Brewers right here. Let's roll the dice for each list. 6 and a 3, 9 times for each list. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So the right side will be getting these cards. Right here, so the Dodgers, right side. And it'll be Cubs or Brewers. 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9th and final time. Cubs. So the Cubbies with this one, that'll be Steve K with the atomic mirror image card. And that is that, ladies and gentlemen. That was picker team number 17 from jaspyshobbyland.com. This is Joe, and I'll break with you next time.